Hi, in this tutorial, you will learn how to share the integrated calendar of your ICDSoft email account with the calendar app on your Mac. This will allow you to easily manage events and tasks in your calendar directly on your Mac. Of course, this calendar will still be accessible from any device at any time using your favorite browser. You just have to log in to your ICDSoft email account through our Roundcube Webmail app. First, you need to get your connection settings from your Roundcube integrated calendar. To get the settings, visit the Webmail login page and enter your mailbox, entering the password. Once logged in, click on Calendars. Click the Export button at the top of the page and select the calendar which you would like to synchronize with your Mac. You will then be presented with this calendar's connection settings. Now copy the URI of the calendar. Open the calendar app. Go to Calendar, Add Account, Other CalDev account, and click Continue. Choose Manual as account type and paste the URI of the calendar to the server address field. Copy your username as well and paste it in the designated field and enter the password of your mailbox. Click Sign In. Congratulations! The new calendar is now available in the calendar app on your Mac. Let's create a new event in the calendar app and then check if it will synchronize with Roundcube Webmail. Refresh. Here is our event. That's all. Check out our YouTube channel for more video tutorials and subscribe to continue receiving helpful content. Bye for now.